Hi, this is Matt Thornhill. Watch my latest interview on Hibernian TV. Going into Celtic next game, we should be fine. People knowing where's people going to run, and people know people's strengths and weaknesses. So I think we should get off to a good start. Well, we've got a very tough start against obviously Celtic and Inverness, but I think we'll be able to deal with it.
As we all know, certain supporters can be very judgmental because you weren't perhaps totally at the races when you first joined the club because of your injury worries and problems. Do you now feel that 2011-12 is going to be a season where you show the Hibernian crowd what you're all about?
Yeah, obviously they haven't really seen much of me, and obviously they can't really judge what I've done so far because I haven't really been at my best, and I didn't really get enough run of games to show my best. So hopefully I can show them that this season and get like a good amount of games under my belt this season, and show them what I can really do, and hopefully get a few goals in there.